Hello and welcome to the video about the liquidware printer tools that I created and that are available on workspace-guru.com. I created the tools to import printers from the Active Directory or from REST One Workspace to Profile Unity from Liquidware. So first off, if we go to Liquidware, to the Profile Unity console, here you will see your configurations, and if we check our printers in the configuration, you can see the printers are empty at this moment. I can add a printer rule. I can add a manual one in which I can type in the shared printer, or I can do an automatic one at which I can browse to one server. But there isn't an option available to browse the whole Active Directory. And there isn't an option available to get the printers from out REST. So those options I have built into a separate tool. So let's start up the tool. You properly downloaded the zip from the blog, and in the zip you will find two tools. One is the printer tool Profile Unity. This one will get printers from Active Directory and import them into Profile Unity. I will start it up. You will need to have the PowerShell module for Active Directory installed on the machine where you run this tool. If you don't have that, you will get a warning that you must install that first. I press on Get Printers from Active Directory, and here I see two shared printers on my Active Directory. I select the prints I want to import to Profile Unity. I enter the Profile Unity server credentials and the server URL. I press connect to Profile Unity. At this point, it will get the configurations and the filters from Profile Unity. It will fill them in here. Here I can select the configurations. I'm going to choose one of the configurations I have. And I can select the filter to which group of people or security group or you or other kind of filters I want to have these printers sent. So I have here filters based on security groups. So I'm going to say if you're in this security group, then you get the printer. I leave set as default off because I want users to choose their own default. I now press import prints into Profile Unity. The tool will do its thing. And here you can see the status, import completed. If I now go back to Profile Unity, I go back to the configuration, and now see that I have two new printers in Profile Unity. Of course, I have a small test Active Directory with two printers. If you have a large Active Directory with multiple printers, this can be really easy and really fast to import all your printers. So this is the first tool to import them from the Active Directory. Now we're going to take a look at the second tool. The second tool allows you to migrate printers from REST One Workspace to Profile Unity. To run this tool, you must have the REST One Workspace console installed on the machine that you run it. It will give a warning if you don't have the console installed. I press Get Printers from REST One Workspace. Now it's contacting REST, it's creating a building block and extrapolating the information. And here I see all the printers that are in the REST One Workspace. I'm going to select only the first one in this case. And again, fill in my Profile Unity server, my Profile Unity credentials. I'm going to connect to Profile Unity. It will get the configuration and the filters. This time I'm going to say Windows 10 VDI. I'm going to choose the Windows 10 filter. And I want to set this printer as default. Yes. And I press import to Profile Unity. Now I'm going to select the other two printers. I'm going to press set as default off. And I'm going to import it again. This way, the printer 1 will be the default and 2 and 3 will also be added, but as not as default. We're now going to take a look in the configuration. You can see I have three printers, and you can see the first one is default. So this is how the tool works. I hope it's helpful.